Hi, I'm Marissa with ButterflyMX. Did you know you can use Siri to open the door or gate to your property? Well, I'm going to show you how to get it set up. Before we get started, make sure you have a ButterflyMX account, an iOS device, version 12 or later, the latest ButterflyMX iOS app downloaded to your phone, and additionally, you must have Apple's Shortcuts app installed on your device at all times. Now let's get started. Start by opening up the ButterflyMX mobile app and locating the door or gate you want to use a voice command for. Once you've located that door or gate from your home screen, simply click on the door's name. Then click the Add to Siri button on the bottom of the screen. Here is where you can customize the command you want to use. I'm going to change this to, "Hey Siri, open the front door." Then click Done. Now all you have to say is, "Hey Siri, open the front door," or whatever phrase you chose in the last step. Let's try it. "Hey Siri, open the front door."
Okay, done. Front entrance is unlocked.
And you're all set. Now you'll be able to open the door or gates of your property with Siri. If you find our Siri integration helpful, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to learn more ways to open the door or gate with ButterflyMX.